The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 219 pounds, the King.
We're seeing an athlete who was a top player on the football field until he reached the pros. He just couldn't catch his big break.
He came here because the fire to compete still burned, and WWE became his passion the moment he stepped through the ropes.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
And his opponent from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy!
The early parts of Murphy's career, he found success winning the NXT Tag Team Championship and Cruiserweight titles, but in the years since, lost direction until the Messiah.
Made a huge difference in Murphy's career as the Messiah.
Formerly known as the best kept secret, Murphy now a proud and willing prophet, spreading the word of the Messiah, Seth Rollins. Murphy is a completely changed man.
The Royal Rumble is so close, I can taste it, Cole. And so can Murphy and his opponent, as both superstars attempt to qualify for one of the biggest matches on the WWE calendar.
That's right, Corey. Two of Monday Night Raw's biggest stars are here to square off for a spot in the Royal Rumble match. But I think it's fair to say they've got very different motivations heading into tonight's qualifier.
If you've been following social media like I have, you know Murphy's here to protect Seth Rollins' WWE.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Bam! Murphy's attack gets reversed.
Of course, Mustafa Ali is here to stack the deck against Murphy's opponent even further.
Hey, what's the point of Seth Rollins having disciples if he doesn't use them?
Backslide! Pinning combination.
One kick out at one.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Precise.
He's able to sidestep there.
Running knee lift. He's absorbed some damage already.
Big kick.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Powerbomb.
Carefully measured.
Again?
Focusing to reverse that.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Counter after counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And respond with a counter of their own. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Now working on the arm.
To the spine.
Ooh. Wow, lights out. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Knee right to the face.
Murphy can't find a foothold in this match.
Any chance for Murphy's offense is being trampled.
Perched up top.
Knee drop. corner.
And the knee.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
So crazy you drew number two in the Royal Rumble and that you'll be starting out with Murphy of all people. I mean, what are the odds?
I know you're behind this. You're terrified I'm gonna win the Rumble and beat you for your championship. Clearly, you'll do anything you can to stop that from happening.
I can't confirm or deny your allegations, but what I can say is that maybe when you had the opportunity to help us with a favor, you should have delivered. And maybe if you had, you wouldn't be in this position right now. Or maybe the world's just a crazy place full of coincidence and dumb luck. We'll never know.
Yeah, well, there is one thing I know. I'm going to overcome whatever obstacles you put in my way until you have nothing left to throw at me and nowhere to run. Then, I'm going to take your WWE title, and no amount of dumb luck or coincidence can save you from that.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
Introducing the participants, first, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. Formerly known as the best kept secret, Murphy now a proud and willing prophet, spreading the word of the Messiah, Seth Rollins. Murphy is a completely changed man.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 219 pounds, the King!
The pressure is on.
This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
Entertainment, the Royal Rumble match.
Does it get any better than 30 superstars competing for a ticket to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania?
If you're WWE Champion Seth Rollins, the only thing better is knowing that the man who wants your title the most will have to start in the number two spot.
Just mounted with punches. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
That opens the door for Murphy. Right back with a reversal.
Murphy was ready for that.
A sit-up powerbomb!
Right on the patella.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And Sammy is countered.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Of this match in a major way.
Up into the torture rack.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
Oh, a step up in Zagari. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Right across the face.
Lands an elbow kick
stomp to finish it off.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Able to sidestep it. Mention of Go Driver!
He steers clear of contact.
Running knee lift.
Get ready. Right hook.
Sharp elbow to the body. Looking to fight his way out. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
To the corner. The setup. Powerbomb.
side of Ricochet. Solid contact from the Viper. And escapes what could have been an elimination here in the right across the face.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, beautiful.
going to be.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Santos was ready there.
Mustafa Ali dodges.
Elbow smash. And an elbow.
Kick to the gut. Not done yet.
Suplex right on the arm. Front thrust
can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Spin kick to the midsection. And Ali avoids the attack. Look at this, going counter for counter. Could be looking for the exploder here.
Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
He saw that one coming.
Uh-oh, smash!
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Can they go on the attack? Out, bam!
Ooh, listen to the impact.
Nakamura is so elusive.
Drop kick to the ankle.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Vicious running knee lift. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down. Torture rack. Oh, feast your eyes. After starting number two in the Royal Rumble, he's defying all odds, outlasting 29 other superstars to punch his ticket to WrestleMania.
Seth Rollins and his disciples tried everything to stop him, but now you have to assume he's gunning for the Monday Night Messiah's WWE Championship.
After tonight, anything is possible.